Fletcher. Fletcher, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
I don't know what made him want to hurt him. He had nothing to do with it.
Come on. Come on, Fletcher.
He was an innocent bystander.
Come on.
This is great. Her story pretty much coincides with what we have on video. It seems our victim was friends with the man who allegedly robbed Chardin. Melbury got caught in the middle of that dispute. He got killed for no reason.
Compton's next step. Track down his potential suspect, Russell Green. Five days later, the Gulf Coast
Test. Fighting a small finds.